Moving on, a medical student was awarded the most coveted beauty title, Miss World 2014. Rolene Strauss was crowned at a glittering ceremony in London Sunday, the city where the first original contest was staged in 1951. The 22-year-old beat 120 other contestants, including runner-up, Edina Kulcsar from Hungary and Elizabeth Safrit from the United States, who came in third. Here is more.
Miss World 2014 is...
The Miss World Beauty Contest was broadcast live around the world with an estimated audience of over 2 billion. The show was hosted by Welsh actor and television presenter Tim Vincent and the Pigeons last year's winner, Megan Young, from the Philippines. During her year-long reign, Rolene Strauss will be traveling the world to represent the organization as well as lend her hand to humanitarian causes supported by Miss World's own charity, Beauty with a Purpose. Her win, and indeed that for Africa, remains a constant challenge to Kenya to step up her quest on the world stage. Reporting for WTV News, my name is Marianne Njeri.
South Africa is...